In Yemen this morning, mass demonstrations. Tens of thousands packed the capital of Sana'a, as you can see. Some in support of President Ali Abdullah Saleh, many against. Talks concerning Saleh's possible departure have stalled now. He wants to stay until new elections are held at the end of this year.